agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison. Good in theory, but it turned highly toxic when exposed to cold temperatures, and ended up being just as deadly as the disease. If there's research data on DC-62 inside the USDA building, we need to secure it. Research related to DC-62 from inside the USDA building. We don't want that data ending up in the wrong hands.
Sending backup request. Priority item detected. Portable device detected.
Be careful, Agent. This place is filled with hazardous chemicals. Thank you.
electronic device detected. DC-62 detected. Access panel detected. Toxic fumes detected. Risk of severe respiratory problems.
The preliminary test results. Looks like the scientists tried using numerous sterilization agents to lower the toxicity.
Access panel detected.
These composition readings should help us understand how DC-62 reacts to other chemicals.
Server detected.
Download the research archives. I'll extract the data from Isaac.
Access panel detected.